The mission of Kids Excel is to use our distinctive dance program to establish a standard of excellence, discipline, and self-confidence that will positively impact the dancers in all aspects of their lives, one dance step at a time. This year, we are serving over 2,900 fourth graders in 32 elementary schools. That just reminded me, I forgot to do something first. When I do that, it means three things. One, stop talking, even if it's in the middle of a sentence or a word. Two, you put your eyes on me or whoever else is clapping, because we're gonna be doing something really fun and we don't want you to miss out. Three, you have to clap back. So when I say go, you're gonna tell your neighbor what you have for breakfast. And we're gonna tell the neighbors over here too. I'm gonna see who gets quieter the quickest when I clap. Ready? Tell your neighbor what you have for breakfast. And what else? What does it take to be a great audience? Raise your hand and tell me. Raise your hand and tell me, what does it take to be a great audience? Yes, to sit crisscross is one of them. To work together, yes, so you have to be a team. So what happens if they're doing something really fabulous? What are we gonna do? Can we give a round of applause? What else? If it's really funny, can you laugh? Yes. Should you be talking while they're dancing?
No.
No. So no talking. How do we sit? Crisscross applesauce with excellence. Very nice. So as I was saying that we are serving 32 elementary schools. This last 2 weeks we have been doing a teacher training. And this is our Teaching Excellence Assembly. So we have new trainees over here. We're going to give them a good luck. Remember good luck? Introducing the trainees!
Get any muscles?
No.
No. You have to go all the way down.
all the way out. Then you get strong. Show me your muscle. Yes. Show me your other muscle. Give your other muscle a kiss. I go first and then you go. Work.
repeat an alphabet soup. Each letter contains 16 counts of dance that they have to memorize.
Now, if we're doing an alphabet soup,
audience, what do you think the first letter is?
Raise your hand.
Letter A, put your stop sign.
Put your fingers.
Back to the side. That's letter A in sign language. Good. Now I'm gonna use my yellow tea. Watch what happens when I do this. They got ready. Relax. Relax. So even though if I'm talking, hi, how are you today? What's your name?
They're ready, right?
Relax.
Okay,
Here she goes!
Step!
talking. Audience, if you're talking, can you hear if they're talking? A, B, C, D, tap. The whole pizza pie from the top with music. I'll try it again. So we're ready.
Okay? So can we have the second, is it kindergarten?